Very good afternoon. I am Will. I am Rajneesh Kumar here. I am on the fourth semester civil. The subject is HRDOB and my topic of the module 4. Here, today I will discuss the 3 points. The number one, the personality and attitude. Number two, the meaning of personality. And number three, the determinants and the traits of the personality. Here, though it has well known to the everyone that in the organization or any pluralistic institutions or any company, it may be private limited, it may be government, it may be PSU, even in voluntary organization, even in non-voluntary organization, even in the greatest job provider company, it has been tested, it has been acknowledged that man, human, is of a premium class. The man is the peerless, matchless, no close substitutes, because the machine can be changed. If the machine is in disorder, you can throw it to the maintenance for the repairment, but you cannot change man. If you will the change man every day, your boss will be in the displeasure mood. He may take a very harsh and the hard decision against you, because you cannot change the man in your organization every day. Here, the one word is the personality and the attitude. Basically, this is the word. The personality, that is a completely living word. The meaning of the personality is the very vivid, and that is the very living. And it is same with the attitude. Basically, the personality is nothing, it is simply an extension of a good things. Personality is nothing, it is simply extensions of a good things. You can say the personality is the package of a good executives. Like time management, good management, good motivation, attitude, training, knowledge, expertise, discipline, working hour, smartness in work, good leadership. What are these? These are the important components that finally form the personality. So, these are the very important element for the building the personality. Personality is nothing, it is again a resultant of the so many good things. Only one traits, only one determinants, only one factor cannot calibrate, cannot form the personality. So, for the making the personality of in the organization is a basically not a short-term process. It takes a year to year. Because good personality is a trademark of a good company. It is nothing like the injection I simply administered in your company or in your body and you simply change your behavior. So finally, the personality is nothing, it is simply a package of a good thing. When the good thing you will the possesses, the thing will be the come out. Newton's third law. If you are the possessing the good thing, if you are the applying the good thing in the organization, the thing will be come out lovely. The thing will be, the resultant will be a good. So if any organization, if he is the very serious about his future, इट मीन्स कि ही हैज टू इम्प्लाई ही हैज टू बी ए कैरियर ऑफ द गुड डोज एंड द गुड लोड ऑफ ए पर्सनैलिटी. ए गुड पर्सनैलिटी ऑलवेज गिव्स द गुड इफेक्ट. So the personality is a series of the good things. Here I am giving a case study of an Indian marriage system. Generally, as you know, the Indian marriage system is the predominantly a patriarchal. Generally, the boy or a marriageable bachelor has been the looking for a good girl. Girl must be knowledgeable. Girl must possess the good ethic. A girl should be literate. She must possess the good communication. She must know the importance of the time factor. She can handle the situation even in the odd times. So these are the qualities. Every boy has been looking for this for a girl. In the same manner, a good company always looking for a good personality, because ultimately the personality, a good personality, have the end result. Resultant is a good. Here I am also giving a some of the grades, the definition about the personality. According to a Philip Kotler, the personality is a set of a distinguishing human psychological traits that leads to the relating the consistent and enduring the responses to the environment stimuli. Whatever the PDF, you can check it out. This handwriting is the completely readable, you can understand. I am giving a one case study more to you here. Even the during the phase of the COVID-19, the world is the crying out for the silver lining, crying out for the some good hope at any cost, at anywhere. But unfortunately, by today, there is a no silver lining we are getting from the nowhere in the world. India is, or our country is also, a victimized of the COVID-19. Despite we are passing through the severe problem, I am talking in the reference about the India only, but India is the providing the best of the medical facilities and the tablet of the chloroquinals to the high-tech countries like the Italy, like Great Britain, America, France. Not only the high-tech country, but also the underdeveloped country like the Somalia. So it is not improving the personality of India. Definitely, this sort of the situation, under this situation, if our Prime Minister is the extending, and it is well known to him that the India is also passing through this sort of the problematic situation, which has no instant remedy, despite he is the transferring the best of the medical facilities, irrespective to the class and the creed and the race and the religion and the economics to the world. What is that? This is simply a extension of a personality of our country, and which has been dealt by the our Prime Minister. So there is a no first, there is a no final, and there is a no empirical formula to develop a personality. It varies time to time, it varies place to place, it varies situation to situation. Just I am giving a one more example to you. A candidate was in the suit, boot and the full attire for an interview. He was the sitting. As he was the called by some receptionist, as he entered into the room, in the meantime, he got hurt. He fell down there, and all the papers and the files completely disorganized there. The aspirant, and you can say the candidate, simply stand up. with the full of the confidence, he took up all the papers, arranged, rearranged, synchronized, and having very hurt on his back and the leg, despite he was showing the thing is the all right before the interviewer, and he simply went up before the interviewer. Interviewer, the was dissolved the things, even the paper was the disorganized. He was the hurted badly on his back and the leg. Despite in this sort, he took up the each and the every paper very confidently, put it into the bags, synchronized, and just gave it to us. It shows the confidence, it shows the personalities. So there is no formula for that. And every industry is the looking for a good personality. And as you know, the personality is a package of so many good things, like the communication, good motivation, your smartness, your skill, your IQ. There are so many things. Now I am coming on an attitude. Basically, attitude is nothing, it is simply a resultant of A and the B. Here, A is for action. Here, A is for action and B is for the behavior. Suppose in my today's class, suppose the situation is the normal, the strength of this class is the 65, only the 45 boys has appeared in this class, 20 boys didn't reach here right now. Class is in the session. The person who are well in this class, what they have done? On a certain time, they got up, they took the bath, have the breakfast, took their leg on and just came into the class before my coming. It shows they know the importance of the class. And the person who has not appeared in this class, it may be they don't have the priority, they are in their rooms, they are having the different priority. It means if the person who is here, he is showing good attitude, they know the importance of the class, they know how long I am in the Motihari, it means ki there is an importance in the Motihari, I have to conduct, I have to appear in the class. Because the priority is the first for them to be in the class. It shows the attitude. Suppose I am giving a lecture of the great things, honesty, but I am corrupt, what make it sense? Second, the meaning of the personality. The meaning of the personality, as we discussed, you must have been new and also refer to my PDF. Now, I am coming on an attitude, second attitude. I will add on something on the attitude. Actually, the attitude is just simply an expression or a feel and behavior towards the events, person, object. Attitude may be positive as well as the negative. Mind it. Attitude may be positive. Attitude may be negative. If the attitude is the positive, that will make you a good personality, and if the attitude is negative, it means that you are shaking hands with the negativity, and ultimately the resultant of negativity will the thing will be the degrowth, the severe labor turnover, debt, dissatisfaction, organizational politics will improve. There will be a very bad sense of the conflict will arise in your organization. There will be a entry and the re-entry of the trade union, gheros. So, negative attitude is never a good thing for a company. So, we must know it. A smart manager, a smart engineer, or a smart man of a company will simply find out where the problem, where the soup pinches, and he simply boil it down by the applying the best of information and by best of knowledge. So attitude always be a positive. A good attitude be never formed only by giving a lecture. If I give a lecture to a horse about you should degrowth your speed like a mouse, it never happened. And if I give a lecture to a ass that improve your horsepower and speed up to the level and speed of a horse, it is not possible. It has been tested, 10 to 20% motivation can be applied for a certain time. A excellent performer never be dull. A dull performer be a medical, but never be excellent. A Medicare never be a dull. A Medicare never be excellent. He may improve the efficiency for a time being as per the quality of the lecture. And if he having the positive attitude. So generally we have been the two type of the attitude. One is the positive and the second is the negative attitude. The positive attitude simply improve the companies by adding the so many important components and which are the badly needed for the forming the personality, whereas the negative attitude is a never a good thing for a company or an individual. It will only create the dysfunctional effect which will the hamper the growth of a company on every step. Now here we will discuss right now about the formation of the attitude. Actually, the formation of the attitude generally takes place with the two place. One is the direct and second is the direct. Generally, the father and the mother teaches the boy there is a need for a bath. There is a need for a toothbrushing. Don't go out, son will hurt you. Don't go outside, you will be arrested. You will be arrested by the severe cold because the cold season is on. So these are called the social learning. These are called direct learning. But sometimes the indirect learning is also. Suppose I want to check up. Really the fire can burn my skin or not. I simply keep my hand into the fire. What will happen? My hand will be burned. This is the example of an indirect attitude. And earlier I gave whatsoever the example, that was the example of an indirect attitude. Actually, the attitude is the fully influenced by the external and the internal. If you are living with the good and the positive people, definitely you will be encircled. Your aurora will be positivity, full of the positivity. And if you are the living with the negative people, your attitude will be formed the negative. Here, the personality theories, determinants and the traits of the personality. Actually, the personality theories is, there is a no final type of the personality. There is no final empirical formula that this personality is the best personality and this is the theory that is confirmed you a book. Best personality. There is nothing like so. Here, the determinants and the traits of the personality, I am here with the personality by birth and the trait personality. Just, I am giving an example of the Rahul Gandhi. The best qualification of the Rahul Gandhi that he is holding the so much powerful seat and the position in the Congress only due to because he is the grandson of the Mrs. Gandhi and the Sonia Gandhi. This is the only qualifications. The name and the fame of the Abhishek Bachchan, much in the Bollywood, the major cause is the influence because he is a son of Amitabh Bachchan. Number one. Number two, that is by situation or psychological. Basically, This sort of the situation generally appears that time the entry of the great personality. When the Mahatma Gandhi came into the India, that was the completely economical, political vacuum in the India. And as the Mahatma Gandhi came into, he fulfilled and quelled the vacuum and introduced the non-violence and the satyagraha and fought for a long time against the British. So this was the situation that made the Mahatma Gandhi so great. When the Ambedkar took an entry in the Indian freedom movement, there was a very difficult for a Dalit to be in Indian movement. But he make his the knowledge up to a that level that one cannot put a question mark before him. So this is situation and the psychological. And third one is the by action by self. There are so many examples. You can take the Narendra Modi. Narendra Modi having the no background of the political career, but he is the doing best, and now he has taken a good stride towards the global leader and the global personality. Take example of the Virat Kohli. There is a no nepotism, and he is not coming from a very great cricket family, no political backup, no nepotism. Despite with the only his the game and the play, he is well set in as a captain and also an exemplary player of a world. Take an example of the Rabindranath Tagore. Rabindranath Tagore was the first person to receive the Nobel Prize, but he was the non-matriculate. So please understand these all the things. There is no final formula for that. And if you are a good company, we expect that you are the borrowing, you are the carrying a, bearing a good personality. In the meantime, please stay home and go for the study. And thank you very much.